Tuesday at 10, on a very special two-hour Muntz. Will Muntz's brother-in-law cost him everything?
What is it, Clay? I'm in the middle of a stakeout.
Ed, could you loan me $1,000?
What do you need $1,000 for?
Are you kidding? Everybody could use $1,000.
Look, Clay, you and I both know you're a scam artist.
Ed, just because I'm a scam artist doesn't mean I don't need your money.
I work for a living, Clay. Every day I go out into this stinking city and earn my pay to feed my family.
Aren't I your family, Ed?
You're a smart man, Clay. You should use your brains to help society instead of leeching off of it.
You're right, Ed. Look, I'll be honest with you. I really need $50,000.
So why did you ask me for $1,000?
I was going to ask you 49 more times, but I only need it until Thursday. Then you'll get all of it back with interest. I'm working on something that's worth millions. It can't lose.
This isn't one of your Ponzi schemes, is it?
Now that you mention it, yes, it is one of my Ponzi schemes. But I'm letting you in on the ground floor.
Ground floor? Okay, just this once.
Detective Eddie Muntz. He's just your average cop in a below-average world.